will not change.
Our next competitors, Dobroshenko,
next on the ice, from Moscow, Maya Usova and Alexander Zhulin. Maya is 25, Alexander 26. They're a married couple. They were second in the World Championships in Paris last year and third entering the free dance here.
Championships last year, where they really pushed Klimova and Ponomarenko. A lot of people consider them serious contenders for the gold here, but they're in a disappointing third place.
This year their work is more subtle and sophisticated. It doesn't hit you over the head with dynamics. It sort of comes in through the back door. The musical choice is similar to the Finns, but their interpretation is far more traditional. But it's the kind of free dance that you appreciate more and more each time you see it.
Side skating. It's much simpler than their approach last year. Their program isn't nearly as intricate, and that does not reflect their ability.
Alexander Zhulin.